Hey guys, what's up? So today I will be reacting to Harry Styles' Sign of the Times music video. His first ever music video is finally here. We've waited for his solo song to drop, which it has, his debut single. And he performed it like literally a few days later on SNL, and now we get his first music video. I am so excited for it. I got the album pre-ordered. It's gonna be out this Friday, which is gonna be unfreaking believable. And if you think I should do an album reaction to it, go ahead and leave comments below that I should, and I'll go ahead and do it. So I know why you're here. I'm not wasting any time. Let's get right into this video. Let's go. All right, there's that whooshing sound. It's time. It's a sign of the times. I absolutely just love this song so much. It feels so good to now have like a visual on like what's going on. You look pretty good down here. Whoa, what? Did he just float? I see you, Harry, trying to grow that full beard. I see you. What? Oh man, I can already see it now. There's gonna be so many "You're a Wizard, Harry" memes. I can see it right now. I can see it. What? And I thought Zayn's "It's You" music video, but not "It's You," but his Pillow Talk video is trippy. When did he learn to fly? He's literally just randomly flying. I can already see it now. So many parents are gonna be like, "He's flying. This is automatically about drugs." What? Harry is walking on water? What? Is he the Messiah? Who knows? I mean, he just walked on water, so it's in anybody's hands now. Wow. I'm just trying to figure out what he's actually trying to fly to. But I'm not gonna lie, I don't know where this area is, but like, it's nice. It is a nice looking place. Obviously, he can see it better because he's just flying randomly in places. Where is he going? I'm just trying to figure out, where is he going? Yeah, I guess he's just gonna chill in the sky. Shoot. He's just soaring everywhere. Wow. So that was really, really interesting for like a debut like music video. Yeah, I understand the song. I just don't understand the video. I'm not saying it wasn't good, but it was just like, whoa. I mean, he was just soaring everywhere. So, I mean, it was pretty dope video, I think. And honestly, all I can say is that if Harry is walking on water and flying and soaring everywhere, then he should be able to fly to all these cities, because I missed out on his concert ticket because it sold out completely worldwide in like 2 minutes. So now that we all know Harry can fly, maybe he can start flying to other cities so we all can see him. Just saying. I mean, you saw him fly. What's his excuse? Thank you guys so much for watching. Please, please, please support my channel and give it a thumbs up. And follow me on Twitter, Tumblr, and Snapchat. And remember to, you know, comment below if you want me to do an album reaction for, you know, Harry's debut. So thank you guys again for watching, and I cannot wait to see you guys on the next one. Bye.